रज़िया सुल्तान 1236-40 CE. Now before the death, Iltutmish, he had nominated his daughter Razia as his successor. Successor means after Iltutmish, next king or who will rule, that is called successor. So after Iltutmish, Razia became his successor. But some Turkish noble, they were against that. They were not willing to accept a woman as a their sovereign. Sovereign means supreme ruler. So they were just keeping eye on the chance so that they can revolt against her. And as the Razia, he showed an undue favors to an Albanian noble. Albanian means native of Albania. This is the former name of Ethiopia. So that Razia, he was doing some undue favors to this noble. His name was Jalaluddin Yakut, and this point and this factor gave all that nobles to have a revolt against the Razia. Nasiruddin Muhammad, 1246-1266. Now after the death of Razia Sultan, there was political chaos. Chaos means complete disorder and confusion during the confusion in the country. Now what was the confusion there? Because there were two rulers, Bahram and Masood, and they came into the throne. But both these person, these king, the son of Nasiruddin Muhammad, sorry, that both son of Iltutmish, they became very worthless, and they had not done anything good for their dynasty. So because of that, that Iltutmish's younger son Nasiruddin Muhammad, he became the king there, and he has been raised to the throne. Now nobles of Ghiyasuddin Balban, he became that prime minister of that kingdom. Now Balban was all powerful in the state. Now Ghiyasuddin Balban, he was faced many hardship as the prime minister and as well as sultan. Now his Turkish noble, that was called the 40. 40 means that 40 people were together, and it was a kind of group of people who do not readily allowing other people to join them. So they has been hatched, or they have made planning or conspiracy against them. Now the Rajput chief, they had also been completely subdued. Subdued means they were very quiet. And the Mongols, they have invaded, and they have also become very dangerous to the safety of the empire. But that Balban, they have faced all these kinds of difficulties in a very confident and courageous way. Now in this, we have studied about all different rulers, that from we have started from Mulmuk Sultan. In that we have studied regarding Iltutmish, then Razia Sultan, Nasiruddin Muhammad, Ghiyasuddin Balban. Now in next class we will start with Khalji Sultans.